welcome back, everyone, to Tennessee Titans franchise. Let's see who this weekly award is. Let me guess, it's either the quarterback or the wide receiver. Yep, Phillips. Has the quarterback been revealed? Hold on. Manage roster, adjust lineup. He's superstar. That's really good. And then Bradley is either superstar or X Factor, and then he'll be revealed after next game. Understood. Okay. Well, we shall see. Passing game boost. Okay. So agility, okay. Oh yeah, that's the guy I signed out of free agency. Let's see who needs to renegotiate. Nate Davis, probably not. Molden, no. Decker, I will give you a 5-year, 2.5. Yeah, I'm keeping you, Decker. Same with you, Acosta, because you freaking nailed a... almost hit a 63-yarder? Yeah, you're staying put. Probably no one else, in all honesty. Let's see if there's any new, like, people on the trade block that aren't like QBs. Knee 3, so 25, 23. Looking for like 22. Okay, both of them are 22, but I don't really need that. Is there any? I mean, Trey McBride, is there any... is there a left guard? Not really. Okay. Terrence Harper? There's just no one I really want to trade for, which is good, I guess. Let's look at the standings through... oh, we're the second best team in the NFL. Okay, that's what I was gonna... that's what I was looking for. And then... let's look at all the stats. First offense, okay. 3,300 yards. Logan Carroll, yeah, see, 15 and 10. That's most, though, all of those are on me. With 2,300, 2,400 passing yards. Let's see, so Kyle Phillips, Gordon Talley, and Darren Bradley all are over 500 yards, with Treylon Burks closing in on 250. Let's look at my defense. 5 for Simmons, 4.5 for Landry, 2 for McDaniels, 1 for Reed, one for Groves, one for Jones, and a half for Owusu. When the fuck did I get Sauce Gardner? I completely forgot I had him. Two for Patrick Queen, two for Farley, two for Molden, one for Sign, one for McCreary. Force fumbles, only two, and we've only recovered one of those. Okay. Oh shit, Jamar frickin' Chase just got hurt. In real life. Damn, that sucks. Not for my fantasy team, but just sucks overall. Oh my god. Okay, let's look at, before I get sidetracked, let's look at the Jacksonville team as a whole. Jacksonville Jaguars. So, QB, Trevor Lawrence. Okay. They have James Robinson, Etienne, Bartle. Okay, what's their defense looking like? That's when. Okay. It's scary for sure, but. And they have a. Oh my god. Okay, yeah, they have a good team. A decent team, at least. Play offense. So Gordon Talley, oh wow, they actually have a lot. I have less freaking superstars than they do. That's surprising.
Catches 125 yards. Looking to throw on second down. Carroll, he's gonna rifle one deep inside.
Third in the league in receiving yards, and that's a strong number. That means he's being consistent each and every time out.
To throw on third down. Carroll, he finds his man complete. It's Phillips. And a nice job there defensively.
Really? You're really gonna. No, I'm not fucking.
It's a gain of four. Yeah, that's gonna bring up a fourth down.
Nah, fam.
They run. It's Williams.
That should have been a first down. That was bullshit right there.
Kind from deep right side. He's got a man complete. And he'll be hauled down about the 30.
Okay. You know what? I'll take that.
They put their position there. A nice attacking play. They picked up a head coach at the edge.
I'm not going to complain about whatever the hell that was.
10-7 our score after one right here on EA Sports.
Running has kind of been ineffective. I mean, it's still been good, did not get me wrong there. But it's not like what I'm used to with it. Where it gets like four, well, I guess it is getting too bad, scary, but whatever.
Coming to the line, needing only 2 yards to gain the first here.
As soon as I say that. As soon as I freaking say it, it's just like, yep, I'm gonna go all the way now.
Touch turns to goal. This is their fourth possession. Touchdowns on their first three possessions. I mean, this defense, they can't seem to stop them. It's like they're on skates.
Great analogy, Brandon, because they are pushing. They have been winning everything at the line of scrimmage. They've just been laying down tracks towards the opposite end zone. So, to themselves, all they're saying is, if we don't make a mistake, there's no way they can stop us.
Throw over the middle, take it in. We're going to get this to good strong throw and catch right there. And so far in this game, the alleys have been open for them to get completions, and they're taking advantage of it. Now a first down carry. It's Williams. Down at the 35, it'll be second down. The Titans are 5-1 here in this early part of the season. They're in a real groove of late. Raiders are 5 in their last 6.
And let's remember the last week of this offense. They played about as well as they possibly could play. Touchdown after touchdown. They were absolutely unstoppable in that game. They'll be hard pressed.
So we will learn
that type of performance. But boy, were they sensational just a week ago.
The wide receiver at the end of this game.
From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. A quick throw here, that's complete. And he's going to be brought down at about the 16.
As a defense, you're more balanced when you're in zone coverage because you're able to keep your eyes on the quarterback and see the play develop in front of you. You're able to keep the quick pass in front of them and stop it right at the line of scrimmage.
The 2 minute mark in this first half of action.
I really like the vision he displayed on that play because he saw there wasn't a lane to completely break off a huge gain. So he found where there was the most space and got what he could. And that's dirty run.
Titans are going to first and goal as they try to finish off this drop with 6 points. Back to throw. Carroll. And he'll be hit as he releases it. Tennessee offense about set, ready to go. But Charles, for them,
pretty good first half on the ground. They had some success running the ball in quarters one and two, and they've got the lead. Now a chance to expand upon that lead here with their first drive in the third quarter.
Yeah, they were about 3.5 quarters of the spring game of football. They shifted towards pass first, run second. So for me, it's really nice to see some of these teams keeping the ground game as a big component of their offense, and it's working pretty well for them now.
My defense is kind of non-existent as of right now.
On first down, Carroll, he finds his man, complete. It's good to know it, but he takes himself down to the yard line before being corralled. So quickly all the way up at the 40-yard line. Up the middle, it's Williams to the 43, second down.
Not a huge carry there on first down, but not all there will be, but still all in all. Positive play for the offense. It's all about picking up at least a few to set up what you're going to do here on second down.
The Titans get 14 yards there and move the chains as well. So in Jacksonville territory now, here's a first and 10 at the 44-yard line. Scrimmage the 9, second and about a yard. Now a man has been busy this afternoon. It's Williams. And he's able to get it down to 178 yards for him on the ground now, as he has been terrific here this afternoon. They'll run with Hall. And he pushes forward but comes up short of the goal line as he'll get a yard down to about the run. A minimal gain there. see if that trend continues. Now the first play of the drive there is incomplete. So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. Operating from the gun, Carroll, he finds his man.
There we go. Wait, how is that? What? Okay, I guess what?
Charles, a lot of happy faces heading into the tunnel as this one ends. And understandably so, not only did they get the win, but boy, their offense was on fire in this ball game.
I've only recorded three episodes.
I have no idea what the top speed is on one of those high-end sports cars. What's the top gear you can get into? This offense, they certainly were there in this one, huh? Everything clicking for them in this contest, they kind of performed.
And this is probably all I'm going to record for right now. This will give me about a week and a half. Josh Reed, okay. Okay, let's see how it went. Okay. Let's see his X factor, or his not. You know what I meant. His dev trait. I didn't know he was X factor. I'm gonna be honest. Rack him up, run off elite, and spin cycle. I'm just gonna keep these for right now. But he is X Factor. So in 1 year we've gone from a normal and a superstar normal QB superstar wide receiver to superstar QB and X Factor wide receiver. Damn. Okay. This has been a good episode. Okay. Before I get too carried away, thank you all for coming and watching this, and I will see you guys in the next video. So yeah, see you then. Peace.